It's Friday, July 10th, and today I'm going to Palmyra, New York, for the Hill Cumorah pageant. And it is currently 6:59, and just one backpack because I'm only going to be gone for 22 hours. Like literally tomorrow at 5 a.m. I'll be back home. Got some food and a pillow, of course. And it takes 4 hours to get there, and I'm really excited to go. This is my first time going to this pageant. Okay, they're here. I think I've outgrown. I wanna travel the world, but I just say hi.
Hi.
So I'm just waiting on say to wrap around me. Think about all the foreign places we
border. US and Canada.
Right there!
We're officially on US soil. So we just made it to the pageant, and we're going up the hill where Joseph Smith got gold plates, aka the Book of Mormon. And look at this. And here are all the seats gonna be packed tonight. This is their practice run. There's even the lights on the corners. Crazy! So cool! You see the waterfall up there too? I wonder what scene this is. So this is the outside of the visitor center, and we're about to go in. Yeah. This is an overview of it. This is a replica of the gold plates. The Book of Mormon in a bunch of different languages. We're on our way to the Sacred Grove here in New York. Inside the Sacred Grove. This is a huge stable. Goes all the way up there. So this is the frame house where Joseph Smith took the plates. Inside Joseph Smith's house. Now we're going up the adder. Joseph Smith's adder. This is the other part of the adder. He probably shared it with his.
He had two brothers, right?
So this is a big show.
Yeah, well, it's quite alright. It's quite alright. It's alright.
Just build up until they had a whole page.
Original painting. So this is the four corners of the different churches where Joseph Smith was confused on which church to join. And this is the only place in the whole world that has those four corners. So I'm here at the Whitmer Farm. I think I've been here before with my family, but it's nice to be with a new group of people. Inside the Whitmer home. for Joseph Smith finished the translation of the Book of Mormon up here.
So there's a set for the Hill Cumorah pageant. And there's the top of the hill where you can kind of see Moroni. Everyone's just piling in. Look how much people there are. That's crazy. Right, Kate?
I know.
It's my first time here, so it's really exciting for both of us.
I think I just bought a Joseph Smith.
Yeah, and it's quite alright. Oh, it's quite alright. Yeah, you're quite alright. Yeah, it's quite alright.
It's about to start and I'm really excited.
It's zooming in for some reason. Oh, oh, it's happening!
The play's about to start and I'm really excited. It's my first time seeing it, so let's see how it goes.
That I should build a ship.
And serve the Lord. We're called Nephites.
Tree of life, vision.
They should have taught the Nephites.
Abinadi.
He taught them.
Behold!
Samuel the Lamanite.
I give unto you a sign. Earthquakes and fires shall show you.
Saying words that could not be written by mortal men. No bond or free, no Nephites or Lamanites, but all were partakers of the heavenly gift. Never was there a happier people on the face of the earth, for they were one.
Father, I promise that I shall finish writing our story, and then I shall take these plates and hide them.
Then the Lord will keep these plates safe until he raises up a prophet in the latter days.
It will be called the Book of Mormon. And if ye shall ask with a sincere heart, with real intent, having faith in Christ, he will manifest the truth of it unto you by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Translated the Book of Mormon, and in 1830, it was published in nearby Palmyra.
The pageant's over, and it was really nice. It went by so fast, I felt. Special effects and everything was so good. I'm glad I went.